Hello and welcome to the show. My name is Chris, and this morning I am going to be reacting to Star Trek Picard episode 6 titled The Bounty. I am very excited to see this one because it's got my boy LeVar, old Geordi LaForge, in the thumbnail. So I can't wait to see what happens. Let's see, where are we at so far? So we've defeated Vedic, Captain Vedic and her people, at least enough to get away from them. We've been introduced to the changelings, which apparently she is one. Jack has some weird stuff going on with the Red Dorn vines. He's Picard's son. Worf is back and apparently a meditating monk, but still a badass. And I do like Captain Shaw, by the way. His one-liners are fantastic, and he seems to be very by the book, but care and kind of be able to read situations. He still doesn't seem to be comfortable with, like, helping Picard and Riker, but I think that's more because of his past with them. And, let's just get into it. Let's get going. Thank you for clicking on my reaction video. Give me a minute to indulge myself so you guys can understand why this video is coming out later than the final episodes. So when I first started doing reactions, I was recording myself using this setup, and it's bad. There was just giant space where I couldn't fill, and I just used pictures, and it looked like crap. I didn't like it. I was small. If people want to see a reaction, they're going to want to see me. They probably watched the video. So I figured bigger me, smaller picture, but I could not quite get it right. No BS. A couple weeks back, me and my friends on Average Shows Reacts, we were reviewing a episode of that, I think it was Mandalorian, and I figured out how to use StreamYard, and it felt more comfortable for the way I wanted to do my reactions. So I am currently taking the video from my reaction of me and recording it alongside the video of the episodes, which is why they're taking so long to come out. But again, I just want to thank you guys for clicking on the video and giving me this minute of your time before the show started. And I hope you enjoy the reaction. And I'm wearing one of my favorite character shirts today. Fucking love Cork. Cork and Odo. Man, their interaction was fantastic. Ooh, they came packing to catch the Titan.
The next ill-defined, unshapened one of you that tells me they've yet to locate Picard.
Woo!
Now, according to this, Jack has a rheumatic syndrome.
Inherited from me.
Man, come on.
I'm not crazy. No, I'm just broken.
Aren't we all, Jack?
The way I see it, I can follow self-pity, or I can be like those...
Minus your infrequent messages and...
Sour mead?
Chateau Picard. It is quite tart, sir. Generally lethal AI system.
One that thinks, that adapts.
Oh, gotta be Moriarty.
Acquired a key that should temporarily disable the system. I have gone into battle with lovers countless times. It can be therapeutic. That is a relief. Practicing deceit. Breakups on my homeworld seldom end without bloodshed.
Those are Echelon class mid-model starships with a traceable payload. One hit, if it doesn't kill us, we'll be able to track the residual ionic energy as we flee.
Spoken like a true LaForge. Ready to
What? Is that a triple?
Will be friendly energy.
I don't understand the world anymore.
You and me both, Riker.
Professor Moriarty. Greetings, old friends.
Respectfully, sir, I'm not sure.
On screen.
Listen to me very carefully, Jean-Luc.
Admiral?
Sydney.
Sir? He's impossible. I'll do what I can.
Alandra! Yes, he's got both daughters there! That's his real daughter, isn't it?
Well, that was warm and cuddly, wasn't it?
Safety protocols are off with Moriarty.
This is not the same self-aware Moriarty that we encountered on the Enterprise. More of a holograph, perhaps a...
When we first met Data. Oh my god!
Oh, she's a beauty. Which one's that?
The USS Voyager.
Oh my god, the music.
From the bottom of San Francisco Bay.
Yeah, right, the whole whale thing.
Story goes they had a hell of a time finding.
Good callback. Good god.
These changelings are capable of.
We need to leave that to Starfleet.
I am Starfleet.
I need you.
She's right.
Thinking about us.
I grew up listening to your adventures. All the times you and Picard stood up for what was right.
Than anything else they can come up with. He glitched, but he saw us. He recognized us, which means
he sees everything that comes in and out.
He is not protecting the manifest. He is the manifest.
Ooh, bad timing.
Mr. LaForge, as a former engineer, I wanted to say what an honor it is.
He's fanboying out.
Captain,
what did they take?
What the hell have you done, Jean-Luc?
Geordi, I assure you.
Admiral.
They did.
Inducers overheating. I don't know how to stop the chain reaction.
But I do.
And you, stay away from my daughter.
We're gonna with what?
My guess, superior Klingon technology.
No. What?
Get our friend out of here. I got this.
No, Captain.
Oh, Riker, what are you doing?
We may have lost one friend in battle, but we have gained another.
You need the focal adjustment spanner for the main port.
Oh, this is so good.
Why do you think I crashed so many speeders as a kid? So I could spend time with you fixing them.
Geordi?
And from the lab.
Brent spiders flipping switches. That is, oh my god, such, wow. No, they're not gonna kill him. It's Riker. Is this person gonna save him? No! No! Nice directorial job. Ah, so well written. Ah, so well written. I'm not gonna go into the weeds on this one. There's so much, dude, that end moment where you got the father, son, the dad, daughter, and Geordi, the first person he looks at, or I'm sorry, Data, the first person he looks at is Geordi. Geordi should have been the one to say goodbye, in my opinion. He shouldn't have sacrificed himself in Nemesis, but whatever, it is what it is. I just, oh, that moment got me. Still trying to readjust my face after all that emotion, but I have to go blow my nose now, but I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. That was crazy good episode. If you did, please feel free to like, share, subscribe, find me on Discord, Twitter, and until next time, bye-bye.